Hello everyone, this is Abbas and our today's topic is uniform plane wave. So let us first consider the question, what is a wavefront? A wavefront is defined as the locus of points in the same place, right? So this is the diagram of a spherical wavefront. Now let us come to the main question, which is what is uniform plane wave? So if the field has same magnitude and same direction at every point on any plane, in the direction of travel, is the perpendicular direction of travel, it is called as uniform plane wave, right? So this is the diagram of a uniform plane wave. Here you can see a transverse plane and this is the direction of propagation, right? So let us derive now the scalar wave equation. So the wave equation for the electric and magnetic field is del square electric field equals to mu epsilon E bar. Let us give this equation number 1. Now electric field intensity in the Cartesian is defined as electric field equals to Ex bar plus Ey, Ey bar plus Ez bar. So let us give this equation number 2. Now substituting 2 in 1, we get del square Ex Ax bar, del square plus del square Ey bar plus del square Ez bar equals to mu epsilon dou square Ex upon dou t square E Ax bar plus dou square Ey upon dou t square Ay bar plus dou square Ez upon dou t square Az bar. Now, by comparing dou square Ex equals to dou square Ex upon dou t square, comma, dou square Ey equals to dou square Ey upon dou t square, comma, dou square Ez equals to dou square Ez upon dou t square. So, thank you guys.